I'm Brian McElhattan in Tempe. I'll show you how this small car could save the life of your teen driver. Straight ahead.
The place for more news in the morning. This is ABC 15 Daybreak.
You know, staying safe on the roads, well, that's all of our responsibilities. But what happens if the other guy is distracted? Brian McElhattan's live out in Tempe with a new course that's going to help teen drivers stay safe on the roads. Right, Brian?
Yeah, that's exactly right. Good morning. You know, texting is pretty popular these days. We all text. I can barely text and type at the same time, let alone text and drive. Yet research shows texting while driving can be just as dangerous as driving drunk. And this car here, Cricket Wireless car, is going to push that point home for a lot of Valley teenagers next month. I want to bring in Steve Carvajal with the National Dynamic Driver Safety Institute. Steve, there's a course coming up that's not like Driver's Ed. We've all gone through Driver's Ed, but this one in September can really push this anti-texting message home, right?
It does. We have the National Driving Safety Institute, the NDSI. We have what's called our Exceed Driver Improvement Program, which is going to be sponsored by Cricket. We really want to thank Cricket for doing that. The Exceed program has one of its modules as distracted driving. And the distracted driving teaches them the effects of distraction, such as texting while you're driving, while you're in the car. But we do it in a safe, closed course environment with an instructor in the car, so they understand what's going on without having to find out the hard way.
Exactly. They're going to get into that car and they're going to go through a little course similar to Driver's Ed in the cones and everything, but they're going to do it while texting and while not texting, right?
Exactly right, Brian. What we do is we put them in the car with the instructor and some other kids. They take turns. They drive the course once without texting, find out how easy it is to do it. Then we put the phone in their hands and we have them do it then. Guaranteed. Yeah. Nobody can do it. You know, we've tried this with some of the world's greatest race car drivers. Ain't happening.
Right. It'll be fun to watch, and that is September 25th at Tempe Diablo Stadium. Coming up in the 6 o'clock hour, we're going to get in this car and do this course and show you what it's like. Back to you.